Red. Here's the lure now. And they're set to run. They're ready now. Away, Marco Lee and Lockie Bridge began well out wide speed. Desert Missile, but holding up Marco Lee. Fourth is Chevy Tron finding the rail. Two lengths away, Serendipity Man and Miss Jasmine. Then Hot Arabina, Speed Axel down the back. Leader Marco Lee. Three on Chevy Tron. Then Lockie Bridge and Desert Missile up the straight. Marco Lee's too quick. He won by two. Chevy Tron second. Third, Desert Missile, and I'm not quite sure on fourth, Miss Jasmine or Serendipity Man. Lockie Bridge couldn't lead. Dropped out sharply. Hot Arabina, Speed Axel, always well back and towards the rear. 22-35, won the winner, Marco Lee. Talking about box one winners, there we go. We've got a box one winner here, but we're not in April anymore, so it doesn't matter. The cause is already done and dusted. Four is second, Chevy Tron. And eight, third, Desert Missile. 7-4, Serendipity Man. 1-4-8-7. 22-35 for the winner. What's he paid on the tote?